Rogue, second line, Pat Sama. That's they were about 560 back of grade for today. So we're locked away. Race 12, here we go. Set and ready. Round it comes, set. And off we go. He's a man astride slow. Bit of early speed. Middle of the pack here. Beaumont shows up. Round the outside. There we go to You'll Do Me. Bit of trouble in behind there on the Hunt and Electric Lotto Met trouble. They set off down the back. And Pat Tama's found the lead out wide of their Lock and Var Brogue. Two or three back we go to You'll Do Me. That's followed inside by He's a Man Beaumont. That's been followed a length there by Bell Tom Taylor of the field there on Hunt on the Hunt and Electric Lotto. They swing for home. And Lock and Var Brogue round the outside inside Pat Tama. Lock and Var Brogue will get you home. Then we go to Pat Sama, followed home here now by You'll Do Me, He's a Man photos. Further back there was Electric Lighter. That's followed there by Beaumont. Didn't kick. And towards the tail of the field, we would have had on the Hunt was at the back of the pack. And back there too would have been Bell Tom. Too strong. The three, Lock and Var Brogue, down the track the other day and gets the job done today. Three, the two, the seven and the one. Go up there, 30 and 82, the winner's time. Run home, 15.02. Three lengths by one and a quarter. Well, it was a different dog that raced at Cambridge the other day and brings its Auckland form back again. The dogs won 18, 12 of them have been here. It was